Why are we doing a second run of this? There's no need to. No, there is a need because we gotta do this. Look. First off, let's go ahead and hit a new game. Yes, yes, yes. Come on. Keep it going. That looks fine. I messed with the sounds a little bit, or the options a little bit, I should say. That should also be fine. Yes. Oh, goody. We get to actually do this. What name do I want? It's me, CDP, baby. Let's go. Bam. Sex, male, of course, because we fuck guys. Let's see, what I want to be. Are there new classes in here? No, it looks all about the same. So look, obviously, I've done a playthrough of this in the OG way back when. I think I was still in high school. Or maybe I just left, something like that. Long time ago, decade ago. We're going to call that playthrough the old canon. The same with Dark Souls 2, which you never finished. This is new canon. First of all, this is remastered. So, it's a completely different game now. Thirdly, because I have hindsight, we're going to go ahead and fuck up a lot of shit since we kind of know what we're doing now. Not fully, of course, but... Wow, Juno. And then we have to beat this because I feel like, you know what, let me play the remaster. Why not? Have some fun with that. Beat it. Boom. Move on to 2, 3, Bloodborne, Sekiro, obviously Elden Ring. So it's a lot of stuff we gotta go through, but we're gonna have some fun. I'd rather have stats of something I need. And then just build towards what I actually want to build towards, right? That's kind of how my mindset's working out for this. So maybe, I might go with Thief. Mainly because I don't want to miss out on like early chests, and having that master key kind of seems useful to me. Nothing else gives me an item from what I'm looking at here. So besides, of course, your starting unit stuff, I think I will go with Thief. 15 decks, so we can immediately use a bow. Got some intelligence, resistance of faith. Health, endurance, and strength are kind of low, but that's fine, because, I mean, that's kind of the main things people level up on anyway, at least for most. Probably first-time players probably do. Oh, here's my actual gift. So I could also choose another class to get the Master Key, but I'd rather get a ring to start us off with. So that gives you... increases the health. I'm okay from that. I feel like that's not needed. A gift from a witch, though? No obvious effect? I don't know what that means. And then these other items are already, like, usables, so I'm not really trying to get any of that. So it's between Tiny Being's ring. You know, it's the old witch ring, just because it's unique. We're very large upper body. Should be large lower body, right? Thick back. What's top heavy? Large head? Oh, no. Could be very intellectual. Okay. Large physique, mostly lower body. This dude's act. Oh, or he's just very large. I like large upper body. Let's do that. And then this is just. Well, give me a sec. Not a lot of options in this, but it's fine. I like curly. What kind of fits the times? Ponytail kind of fits. I kind of like ponytail. Yeah, let's do ponytail. And then face. Is this like our where we're from? Why does he? He looks so happy. Alma's feature, especially with Earl of Karim. Eyes are thin. Nah, let's go with a commoner face. I like that. And then. We're a vet, so I have silver hair. Nah. I'll go with, I'll go black. Yeah, let's do that. You can custom okay, thank God. I thought he accept. Yeah, he's gotta look strong. Yeah, he's got a jawline. Manly masculine. Yeah, he can be a little feminine. It's cool. Maturity. He's not a baby face, but he's got some time on him. Is that it? Oh, you can actually do the whole thing. Oh, give me one sec. I think we're ready. It's loading some like cutscenes, so I'm gonna let that play out and then I'll come back to y'all after. Yes, sir.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. First of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Woo! That's some new stuff. It's not what I'm was used to last time. That's cool. I like that. It's a way better. I don't know if that was the same intro, yes, but that's nice. Bro, shit looks nice.
The undead are corralled and led to the north.
Okay, why? Okay.
Where they are locked away.
Oh.
To await the end of the world.
Oh, fuck that. We escaping. You telling me no one can unlock that? Oh, well, I'm chained up, that's why. I was a thief. I like stealing. Fuck off. Well, it is super dark on my laptop. Damn. Hopefully y'all can see that. Huh? Oh. Fuck? What's up? Who the fuck are you? You from Demon Souls? Shouts to you. Yes, I played every single Souls game. Especially the OG Demon Souls. Alright, Northern Undead Asylum. A dungeon cell key. You tell me I can- Wait a minute, I wasn't chained up before? I could've just got- Look at this rusty ass door, I don't need a key, bro. Well, thank you, though. Is that dead rats? What is that? I think so. Nope, I don't need any of this shit. Let me look at my items. I banish, fatter, and return home. Dark sign, lose humanity and souls, and return to the bonfire. Okay. Master key, thank you. Any basic lock. Old witch key. Can we look at that? There it is. Engraved minutely with indecipherable script, but seemingly useless. Okay. I don't got anything else to do. No. Nope. Alright. Praise the sun. You damn right, son. How could I praise this? I can't. Not yet. Alright. Open the door. Tell me I couldn't reach over my long ass arms. Open that shit. Whatever. How do I two-hand this? There we go. Is it... Alright, that's L. RB still that. R triggers my... Okay, got it. I don't need these fucking... fuck you. I need your souls. Oh, fuck. My bad. I was kidding. Psych. I need your soul. Oh, you're gonna get backstabbed. Oh, I can't do it, really? Oh, fuck. My bad. There we go. Who died? Who died to these enemies? Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, that's... You gotta skip through that, huh? Right, okay. Well. That's my jump. Backstab, solid. Enough. Tough enemy, what? Y'all die to this? Or is that just Cap? It sounds like Cap. Get up there, come on. We got places to see. I got my lady to see, goddammit. Don't waste my time. Alright, so how do you check for fake doors? Is it just A? Or do you have to hit it? I forgot this one. Oh, hey. That guy's human. Recover HP. Okay. Yeah, the bonfire. Got it. Any fake doors? Nope. Huh. Got it. Most people just hit A and they move on. You need to actually... There we go. Essentially, that's how you save. There you go. Bam. You save. So through this door is that big-ass giant, huh? Can I back out? Can I back out? Oh, I regret this. I regret this. I'm going back. I don't know. There's a door. Can't open it. Alright, well fuck that master key. Alright, I know what I was supposed to do. Wait, did he disappear? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm out. Bye. Bye. Yeah. No, thank you. I'm not okay with any of that. Why is there another bonfire? For what? Who out here dying so early? Get your shield where? Oh, over here. Oh. Hello, bow. An arrow. Target shield. Thank you. Boop. Nope. What is my shield from? Oh. Doesn't want to tell me. Just a small shield. I could parry with it. This one specifically is made for parrying. Dope. Alright. Uh-huh. Slow ass arrows. This looks like a trap. Yeah, this looks like a trap. Alright. No, no, if he wants the smoke, I'll give it him. A bandit's knife? Oh. Well, goddamn, son. Critical hits, huh? Alright. Three hits. Okay, got it. Can I take his bow? No. Alright. Okay. Yeah, we saw that. We saw that. Boop. Right, and then... Which I think changes depending on your weight limit. Ooh, can I get up there? Hold up. Nope. Somebody probably has. Ah, I cannot. Nope. No thick walls, no nothing. I feel like you can jimmy that around. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Unless they patch that out so you can't do that, which I can actually see that being a thing. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Wait. Wait! Oh, I almost had it. It's fine. Hopefully we can come back. This looks... ominous. Hi. I know you. I know you. You think I don't know you? I know you. Oh. Oh, it's the... What? Bro, you died already? How? How did you die? Oh, you got a nice shield, but I'm gonna take your shit.
Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness.
Well.
I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity.
Okay.
I'll just ask something of you.
Mm-hmm.
You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Okay. What's up?
Regrettably. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart.
Okay. Oh,
one more thing. Here, take this.
Huh?
An Estus flask.
Oh!
An undead favorite.
Thank you. Oh, hell yeah.
And this.
That's how you heal, by the way. Ooh, okay.
Oh, I must bid farewell.
Bye.
And thank you.
He said some shit about after death, I don't know.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go ahead.
There we go, that's what he want.
And thank you.
Yeah, I kind of want to fight you after death. You know. Oh, he's dead, actually. Oh, this is back over here, but homie's dead, so... You know, I wanted to fight him, too. But, I'll, you know, that works. SSS, if you've, like, never played a Souls game, or... seen anyone play a Souls game, which I'd be very confused. Basically... You start off with 5. They refill if you kill... If, like, you leave a message and somebody is like, hey, that was a good message. That refills 1... of them, like say you're like somewhere where there's no checkpoint, because the little bonfires refill them up back to whatever your max is, and at those you can also like upgrade to make them stronger, I think, if I remember right, or like give you more. Hi. Can I? I'm gonna practice parrying. Oh, you a little slow. Interesting. Do it again. Nope. One more time. There we go. There we go. Big damage. Big damage. Get shit on, bro. Bye. And that's the key. Got it. I mean, I have the fucking... whatever. Master key, more like Shlamis key. Am I right, fellas? Yeah. Okay. It's a far-reaching stab. Got it. That's kind of nice. No, not at all. Oh, hello. Hi. I'm going to just... Yeah. So backstabs aren't as strong as a straight-up parry. Got it. Okay, okay, okay. Damn. Damn, son. All right, I need to heal. Try again. God damn it. Come on. God, his timing is so whack. All right, you know what? Oh, I'm over it. All right, I'm over it. All right, I'm over it. You. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna kick you. Oh, there's stagger damage. Right. Right. I hear that, big dude. What's up? Oh, you're a little tougher. People die to you? That's tough. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. Bye. Do we have emotes? Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Bye! Oh, that's so adorable. Bye. This is the door! It's locked? So you have to glitch your way up there? No. That's crazy. What are you talking about? Alright, hold up. We'll deal with that in one sec. Hold up. What? Okay, where is he? Hi, you see me. Yeah. Ooh. That plunging attack was for real. Alright, well, since you can't really block anything, I'ma just two-hand this. Oh, wow. My timing's really off, huh? Alright, well, he loves laughing at your health. I got this. Oh, my God. You gonna jump up? Yeah, you are. Ow! Get up! I'm out. Get up! Yep. Oh, he's dead. Oh, I hit a crit with this. What? You can hit crits off of this? Ah, I took damage. Oh, part of me wishes I didn't go for the third hit. Ow. Get up. Oh my God. I'm dead. Damn it. Oh. Almost had him though. It's fine. This way we gotta kill more enemies, stack up on XP. Oh, this is why you need this. Great. Great. That's why you need that bonfire. Great. Sir? Sir? I am not in the mood. There you go. Matter of fact, I don't need gloves. There we go. I feel too heavy. Hold up. Oh, that's way better. Yeah, you can even tell the backstab. Alright, cool, cool, cool. So... Oh, that's how we look. Damn, that's disgusting. Nah, we're gonna glitch this out. Nah, we could absolutely do it. Fuck that. Is this like an item that's meant for later in the game? Ugh. Nah, that's cap. Come on, man. Okay, you can... What's the closest point I can get? This, right here. Okay. Nah, we can do it. Uh-uh. Uh-uh. Fuck your anti-collision. Fuck that. Nope. Ah, we just rolled off. Yeah, okay. There has to be something that they put in there to not let you. Nah, come on, bro. I know you can. I legit had a homie that did it. When he first showed me this game, I was like, what? That's crazy. But that was about a decade ago, so we're not going to talk about it. Ah, that's cap. That's cap. Ah, fine. Whatever. I mean, you come back later to this place. At least I think so. Hold up. Hi. What do you want, Bob? Nobody wants you, bro. Leave me alone. You gone. Hi. Oh, 2-on-1. Fine. Come here. When I fought you before, I was just a lad. Now, I'm a big boy. Yeah, you next. Come here. Oh, that parry did not land. Oh, what did I just hear? Is that boss? Wow, this crit really does land. Hey, what? Aww. That big dude swinging at me, I can hear him. Okay, well, I do want... Let's go. I'm done with his shit, come here. I almost missed that. I saw that. Oh, shit. I healed right in front of you, dog. Ow. You think I care? You think I care? Oh, wow. I barely blocked that. Yeah, stab him in the ass. Stab him in the ass. Yes! Ow. Come here. Come here. Fight me. My alarm's going off. It's cool. I've already won. Yeah. Bye. Hell yeah. What am I hearing? Oh, I know what I'm hearing. That's kind of funny. Let me tell y'all something about this place. You do come back here. If you want, of course. It's optional. You know how we fought this big ass dude? There's another one right under this. I didn't realize he's walking around the whole time. That's the first time you can actually hear him. I wonder if most people think it's a glitch. When it's like, no, it's legit. There's another one down there. Way harder. I can't level up yet? Oh, crap. I'm gonna see if I can go ahead and open that door, so give me one sec. Cause I got I got a key over here. I was near the door of the main hall, but we did this. But this chosen undead knows not what this pilgrim has in store. Well, I kinda do. Stop. You lucky. You lucky I'm using a dagger. If I had an actual sword, you'd be dead in one hit, bro. Come here. Ow. Okay, it has a bit of a reach. And ignore the bow and arrow guy. Juke him. Uh-huh. Move it on. Go to this dude. What's up? How you doing? I kick him in the face. You have no poise, though. Ah, he's dead anyway. It doesn't matter. Bye. Hey, can I open this door? No? You got that big ass key. You can't open that. All right, man. No, all right. All right, no. Oh, you scared me. Do you?
I'll see.
All right. Well, the bad part is there's no safe landing now because obviously homie's dead. But it doesn't matter. We're fine. That big motherfucker's there. All right. Cave ahead? Thanks. You mean this one right behind us, asshole. That's why he's got all of these appraisals. Ugh. Oh, shout out to Solaire. Okay. We're about to leave the tutorial area. Just gonna look around. Ain't much here. Good job, go straight ahead, thanks. Is that them telling you there's nothing else? Probably. I don't think they've added any new items or some shit like that, right? Like any new places? A treasure ahead, where? Don't lie to me, boy. Oh my god, there is. What? I've never seen that. Wow. Yeah, basically, there's consumable drops of souls you can pick up. And then this is where you can get special items. It's not active now, but you absolutely can. You got a lot of good shit with it. Some of it's whatever, but a lot of it's actually useful. Alright, cool. What I like about this game is that everything you've seen, you can essentially go. Like, we were over there, right? That's where we dropped down. Where is this place at, though? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Ah, well, it doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and end this so I can end this episode. Alright, well. Welcome, folks! Second run of Dark Souls!
The ancient legends, it is stated.
Woo!
One day an undead shall be.
That's me! Yes!
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage.
To end the fire! Yes!
The land of the ancient lords.
Yes.
Lordran.
Oh, shit. Iconic area, bro. Did you put your fat ass out all the way over here just to pick me up? Thanks, man. But you a piece of shit. I'm gonna eat you one day. I hope you know that. Thanks. Oh, there's going to be so much to do. Yes! Yes! I think they've added cutscenes or some shit. Level up and kindle at bonfires. Walk with a fire leak shrine. Let me get my humanity. Let me go ahead and pop a humanity as well. You use it to gain one humanity. It also ups your HP. You don't really need to use it for your HP, but you do it so you can unlock human form, basically. I'm sorry. Did that not unlock human form? What? What? Oh, I have to go to a bonfire. Hold up. Let me talk to this asshole. What's up?
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess. Fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now.
You sound like an undead.
Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are actually two bells of awakening.
One up.
In the undead church. The other is far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Tower.
Yeah.
And something happened. Brilliant, right?
Yeah.
But I have a feeling that won't stop you.
I'm sure you're right.
It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land.
I don't know, maybe. So, one thing to teach y'all, right? I only know a handful of things about the story, right? Everything else we're just going to learn. And I've already forgotten. Undead, right? Every time you die, you get more and more. You lose more of your humanity, right? You become more and more grotesque. Because you can't die. But because of that, you're losing pieces of your humanity, which is why you see some of these fucking husk looking guys. Not the undead. Wait, what are they? What are they actually called? I forgot. Basically, there's like three states. There's your human form, which we're about to activate so we can look like him and regain it. Then there's like your undead form, which is like in between, I believe. And then there's like another version. Basically, you've lost all sense of humanity and you don't know what, like, you're gone. It's just your corpse walking around and shit. So every time you die, think of it as this. You lose pieces of your memory, right? People you love, their faces, all that, you lose bits of that, which is horrifying, right? It's like, fuck, what's that disease people have? It's kind of like dementia, but, well, I shouldn't say that. Never mind. I'm gonna shut up. Hollow, there we go. There we go, that's what I was talking about. Third state. We're about to do it. Bit by bit from corpses. Or you can butter up a cleric and get yourself summoned. Yes, also that. And the quickest way, although I never do it, is to kill a healthy undead and pillage its humanity. Oh, yeah? My neighbor is only human, after all. Uh-huh. You sound like a religious guy that went crazy. And part of me has to respect it. Give me one sec. Music's too loud. That's perfect. There you go. Boop. Right. Oh, that is a little too loud for me. Hold up. If it's too loud for me, it's gonna be too loud for y'all. Hold on. Let me drop the sound. Okay. So level up. Oh, first of all. Reverse Halloween. What this allows, though, other people can invade and fight you within a similar level. Damn, I look good in this outfit. So keep that in mind. We can level up 3 times. Vitality, as you see, basically your defense goes up every time you level up. I think any stat, I believe. I think some gives you more. Like you can see, look, physical defense goes up to 56 with this. Endurance, no wait. Where is it? Resistance, it goes up by 2. And other deferring fucking stats. You see it there. Attunement basically will allow us to use more spells. But since we've only have enough attunement for one slot because of our attunement being so by default, quote unquote, high. We already have one unlocked and we don't have a spell at all. So there's no point. Health doesn't go up by a lot. You need to do a lot of leveling just to get that shit up. Endurance. In Demon Souls, you would have equipment burden as well. And there was a whole stat to that. Basically, the more shit you have on you and adds up your weight affects how much you can even carry. Which, depending on the situation, like say you found a sick armor set, it's super fucking thick and heavy and gold. Demon Soul players, you know what I'm talking about. You can't pick it up, or you can only pick up pieces of it, and it's like, oh shit. So, for this, I'm gonna up my strength, endurance, and vitality. Because, like I said, all the other stats that were up, we're not gonna be leveling up too much. And the ones that we are gonna are gonna be our lowest ones, which works out perfectly for us. And now we're level 8, which is great. Bam. Bleed resistance, there's too much to talk about. Poise, like if I get hit, I mentioned on the enemy, just kind of took a huge ass bump and sold it, right? You can't take any hits. Poise is really important. Basically, you need heavier armor sometimes, or at least for the most part, in order to keep that up. We're at 0, so we can't take any damage, which means we can get interrupted when we're swinging. With a high poise, we won't get interrupted even though we got hit. We'll still dish out our attack. Curse. Don't want that. You get cursed, you lose pieces of your health permanently until you fix it. So tap up permanently? I don't know. Poison, I mean, you lose pieces of your health until either the poison goes away or you die. Bleed, I don't remember if it's like, it's kind of similar to poison, except it's for people that use a lot of dex. Some of those dex weapons can cause bleeding and you'll lose health, I believe. Or like you can't heal up all the way. I forgot. Some shit. I don't know. Kendall, we can use the humanity to make this bonfire stronger. And matter of fact, that's exactly what I'm going to do. So matter of fact, we're going to use two. I think the more humanity you have, it raises up your item discovery. Yeah, look. If you look at item discovery, if you rewind when we were looking at the stats, it was at 100. It's at 158 now because of our humanity. You can use that if you want. There are some armor pieces you can wear that will up your item discovery anyway. I'm going to go ahead and kindle. Oh, I don't have the secret right. Oh, it's kind of a waste. Damn it. God, I need to talk to a certain priest, I think. Or cleric, I should say. Let's keep talking to him real quick.
What? You want to hear more?
Maybe. Well,
that's all we need. Another inquisitive soul.
I'm an inquisitor.
Now listen carefully, then. One of the bands is up above in the undead church, but the lift is broken. You'll have to climb the stairs up the ruins and access the undead burrow through the waterway. The other bell is back down below the undead burg.
Right.
Within the plague-infested light town. But I'd die again before I step foot in that cesspool.
That's why he's a little weird. He's already died before, so some of his humanity is kind of not there, you know?
Bloody hell, what is it now?
I like you to bother him.
Too many questions.
Why? Can I talk to you again?
Mm-hmm. I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Okay. All right. So most people go up. We're going to be going up. I just want to come down here to meet somebody. Hello. No response. You can't speak. Talk. No response. You can't speak. Can I reinforce? Oh, shit. My essence class is at 10. Whoa. How? Because of my humanity? What the fuck? Okay. Does it double when you're a human? Can't reinforce it. Great. Bye. No one's bothering you? No? Cool. I'm not going to go down. I'm going to be going up. But that's it for this episode. There's a lot to explore here in this quote-unquote hub world, but not really a hub world. So. Oh, there's the bird. Yeah, we can go back up to him. There's an item over there, item up there. That item's easy to get to, just be careful. You see enemies over here. Are they watching me? One is. Oh. Interesting. Anything else I can find around here? Maybe. I don't like being here. Memories. Okay, cool. I know what's under you. I can see this thing. Motherfucker. Anyway. Oh, a chest has already been opened. Wow. Cool, man. This is also another path. That's a tough path. Let's just say that. Especially early. If you do it early, I mean, it crops you. It's just... it's just not really an advisable decision to go do. It's tough. Unless you have a holy weapon. Then by all means. But this first layer, no problem. And then there's the fucking crow and shit. What? What do you want? Why do you bother me? I shouldn't talk shit. It did get me out of there. So, first off, another soul. Great. Can I reach over to the area I couldn't before? Oh, wait a minute. There's actually something here. Right. Hello, sir. How you doing?
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted.
No?
I am Petrus of Thoroland.
Sup?
Have you business with us?
If do not, I?
I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Oh.
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will.
Oh, well.
Take this as a token of peace.
Now, oh.
Go ahead. It's for you.
Oh, well, thank you, sir. Let me see. Oh, copper coin. Thanks. Huh.
Oh, my. You again.
Oh. Oh,
I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway.
Uh-huh.
So what if I were to teach you some miracles?
That would be very nice.
Would that please you?
It would, actually. Yes.
Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods.
Okay. What the hell? Way of the White? Oh, that's racist. No. How dare you? No! What have I done?
Now, let me share my miracles. Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith.
Yeah, I have, like, 10. Chill out, alright? Learn gesture. Shrug. Gang. Purchase items. Yep. Lot of shit. Homeward basically takes you back to a bonfire. Force. It's like an AoE for around you. I don't know what guidance is. Heal's a heal. Great heal is obviously, you know, talisman. Picture a staff for magicians, right? Talismans for miracles. This one being way fucking better. You can already tell. Actually, no, you can't. Here's how you tell. Look at the magic adjust. Oh, wait, but the talisman actually scales better. What? Okay, let me mention scaling in the one this episode. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, all that good stuff, right? All right. So, if you look where param bonus is, bottom left, right? Ox effects, right? Go up. Param bonus. You see how there's a letter changing by that on that fourth option, right? Oh, let me go back. Right? So, the required skill to use this is 4 strength. If you look at Requiem's or Rec Param on the right of Param bonus, you see both of them have a 4, like an arm right next to the hand, and then like the hand, then like a little dick, and then like a star, right? So the arm is your strength, so you need 4 strength to be able to use this, 10 faith to use them. Both of them are the exact same. However, early on, this is way better to use. The Magic Adjust is just straight up way higher by 51 points. Cool. However, long term, the basic talisman scales at a B. Basically, think of it as a percentage boost, right? But like times in a bit, I don't know, some shit like that. Or like a D scaling based off those base skills of 4 and 10. Let's say I get my faith up to 11, right? And because 10 was a requirement. Okay, well, if it was like at a D scaling, you get a small bonus on top of that, which makes it more effective, if I remember correctly. A C, okay, even more. It's nice, you know, all right, it's better than fucking D. A B, that's, in general, that's pretty fucking good, man. And A, obviously, being really fucking good, and then S being the fucking best of the best scaling. Depending on how you want to build your character, that's kind of what you want to look at. You know, do you care about that kind of stuff? Or do you just want a raw weapon that doesn't get any bonuses for scaling? But just straight up raw is better and upgrades based on your strength a little bit. Which long term, you kind of shorten the curve of what you can have, right? But depending on how in-depth you plan on playing this game, that might not even fucking matter or affect you, right? Depends how you want to go about it. Obviously, we're looking at it in terms of just healing in this case, but this can be used for archery, spells, pyromancy, straight up like weapons. So, things to think about.
My companions are Milady and her young knights.
Okay.
She is young, but burdened by an undead mission.
Why?
They are her defenses to keep her from harm.
So, who's the lady in the? Okay.
Come again.
I will come. I'm gonna catch y'all later. See you next time. Stay juicy!